Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. Fieldwire is a field management platform designed for the construction industry. We make it easy to view plans, report on progress, track issues, and schedule work, whether you're in the field or in the office. This video will cover the basics of getting started on Fieldwire for all users. Fieldwire is accessible from any web browser or by downloading the Fieldwire app to your mobile tablet or phone. Please note, since Microsoft has stopped development on their Windows surfaces, we are no longer continuing to develop the Windows app. So we do not recommend downloading the Fieldwire Windows app onto your Windows surface or Windows computer. Instead, from your Windows surface, desktop, or laptop computer, you can access the Fieldwire platform from your internet browser. To access Fieldwire from a web browser, simply go to www.fieldwire.com and click Login in the upper right-hand corner. You'll notice the address of the webpage that opens is app.fieldwire.com. Feel free to bookmark this page so you can access your projects on Fieldwire with the click of a button from your web browser. Now, let's look at Fieldwire from your mobile device. First, visit your device's App Store to download the Fieldwire app. Search Fieldwire and download the application onto your mobile device. Once the application is downloaded, make sure to enable notifications from your mobile device's settings so you can receive notifications from your teammates. The next step is signing into Fieldwire. If you have received an invitation to a project, click the link and it will take you to the Fieldwire sign-in page. You will be asked to sign in. You can sign in using the email address that was invited and create an account. If you have already created an account but forgot your password, click the Forgot Password link and follow the instructions to reset your password. When you first sign into Fieldwire, this is what you will see, your home dashboard. From here, you can access tutorials from the Tutorials tab, where you can find helpful videos that are 3 minutes on average. From the top of the screen, you can also access our help article database by clicking on the question mark icon. Here you will be able to search for help articles on any topic or contact our support team. You can also see your plan level in the upper right-hand corner, next to your name. Fieldwire has three tiers of account plans that can be viewed by going to www.fieldwire.com and clicking on the Pricing tab at the top of the screen. Each plan shows the price per user and the features included. To see which account you are on, click on the Account tab at the top of your screen. Here you will see the account owner and the account plan with which you are associated. To see the users on the account, you can click on the People tab. To learn more about account management, please consult our account management video from the Tutorials tab. Next, you can edit your profile settings by clicking on your name in the upper right-hand corner and selecting Profile Settings from the drop-down menu. Here, you can edit your name, job title, company, and phone number. You can also edit your email notifications as well. If you choose to set your email notifications to never, we recommend checking the app regularly to see your notifications in the bell icon. If you go into a project, your profile settings can be viewed by all users on your projects from the Project People tab in the lower left. Now, let's take a look at the tools you have available from within a project. In the lower left, next to your People's icon, you have your settings and trash icons, which are only available to users with admin permission levels. Check out our video on permissions to learn more. The trashed icon is where you can find plans, files, tasks, and forms deleted in the last 30 days. This entire sidebar on the left is referred to as your toolbar. On the top of the toolbar are your different tool tabs. Plans, which house blueprints or drawings, tasks for your miscellaneous punch or to-do items, photos, forms, files, and 3D models. Below your tool tabs is a faint line that shows the beginning of your task filters that are used to filter your tasks on the Plans tab or the Tasks tab. In the center of your window is the main viewing window for each of these tools. Lastly, if you need to go back to the home dashboard, simply click on the Fieldwire icon or the project name drop-down menu and select the Home button. That is a basic overview of accessing FieldWire. We look forward to minimizing your day-to-day workload as you get your first project up and running. Again, welcome, and please let us know if you have any questions or need assistance.